Hey there and welcome to another video. After watching this video, you'll be able to completely eliminate the xlive.dll error on your computer which usually occurs while playing GTA 4. This is what basically happens, that you open the game and an error pops up which literally takes the blood out of your body, and what it says is that GTA 4 failed to launch because of some xlive.dll error or something like that as shown on the screen. So today in this video, I will help you to completely eliminate this error with one magical method which is always going to work in any case. Yes, I guarantee you. So without any further ado, let's get started. So all you need to do is to go to the link in the description and download this file from the description. You will be directed to a website. You just need to install it and extract it on your computer. You will find this xlive.dll file which you need to copy. You can delete the other two files as well. Just cut this thing or copy this file from here and right click on the Grand Theft Auto 4 logo or icon, then go to open file location, and from here you can simply paste the xlive.dll file in this folder over here. Once that is done, congratulations, the error is completely eliminated. All you can do is to open the game, and as you can see, the error is not showing up this time and the game is absolutely running without any problem. Alright, so I wish that you succeed in completely eliminating this error from your computer, and if you do, then don't forget to turn the like button from grey to blue and subscribe my channel with the notifications turned on for more such videos from this side. So that is all for this video. Catch you in the next one.